Yo, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Dylan, back with another reaction. Today, we got Tupac, Why You Turn On Me. I just checked it before, you know what I'm saying, zoomed in. It had 2 million views and like 20,000 likes. I mean, 2 million is fire, especially like for an old song. So I really feel like this is going to be a good song. 20,000 likes, I feel like I say this every time. But Why You Turn On Me, that got me thinking. Like, I feel like he really finna say some shit on this one. Like, this one ain't gonna be so much about the guns and shooting niggas and shit. This one gonna be different. Let's check it out, though. Beat sounding good. Hold up. It was hip hop until Tupac fucked Biggie bitch. Like, imagine being Biggie hearing that shit, bro. Like, fuck. Making money. Had me catching cases. Hello. Damn. He said 3 strikes. I don't know what the fuck 3 strikes mean, but I know it sounds like some time. For sure, for sure. Okay. Got him singing on a chorus. TH. Angola, he really just came on verse 2 sounding like a narrator. For school, what? Fifth on the curb. Wait, what? I think, like, okay, he was hanging with this dude. He, like, was giving him, like, hey, bro, you can go in my clothes, you know what I'm saying? Pick out whatever outfit you want. I got some gold over there, you know what I'm saying? Put that on. Go get you some bitches, man. But I don't know what happened after that. But then you want to do the whole, this one he finna tell us, right? And gave him a car. So he went to jail, and all them niggas turned on him. I feel like he really had like some crucial shit to say right there, but it might have been a little too crucial. He has something to say. UG. Two D. I don't know what that tattoo say right there. Yeah. I know your pussy stink, you fat hoe. I'm putting Jenny Craig on you, bitch. I'm about to put a $20,000 hit through Jenny Craig to come find your ass and put you in a fat phone. I don't know who we talking about on this song. Thug Life, Outlaw, Westside, bitches, Tupac, and you know who said it. If everybody didn't like what I said about that other trick in my feet, fuck you too, nigga. If a nigga didn't want to get talked about, he sitting and stepped in the fucking ring. If Tyson don't want to get knocked out, he don't step in the fucking ring. That's how the shit go. When Tyson get in the ring, he knock motherfuckers out. Well, that's what Tupac gonna do. When niggas come against me, I'ma knock they punk ass out. One way or the motherfucking other. This old motherfucking nigga in the South told me, nigga, it's more than one way to skin a cat. It's more than one way to shoot a cat. It's more than one way to die, nigga. When I'm through, everybody cry, nigga. This how we do.
That nigga Tupac, bro, like, I really could listen to all that again. Like, that shit was like poetry. Like a poem. With the G on me. Best at me. I'm a TH with the UG. Yeah, that was a fire song, I ain't gonna lie. Heck yeah. Like the video if you enjoyed it though. If you would like me to react to something, let me know what you would like me to react to. Subscribe if you haven't already. You know what I'm saying? Have a great day. And I'm out of here, man. Bye.